There are going to be more global guidelines for security, and I think there need to be more global guidelines of security. We need an era of disarmament of the internet, because really wars are being fought online and using attacks on critical systems. So states are left in a situation where they, at one level, want to allow citizens access to the internet. At another level, they have a responsibility to protect their own citizens. And so therefore, we will need a disarmament sort of a regime for the internet and trying to control cyber wars.